shaft ahead of Richard Austin. His son Rob was the winner in these cars last year when he wasn't racing in Formula 3. Now Richard has a go. That's Andy Thompson behind him, and he makes contact with Austin this time, and Austin goes off. That's a big impact into the tyre barrier. You can see how much damage has been done to the front of the car. Richard Austin is okay, but somewhat annoyed, to say the least. We've had a couple of big accidents in this race.